Hi, my name is Alyssa, and I just want to talk about places and ways that FM has really helped me out. I'm a university student, so obviously education-wise, in the classroom, before I got my FM and my hearing aids, I was struggling quite a bit to hear lectures and class discussion. And so I think it got to a point where in my notes, I was in a math class and I was writing about meatballs. So things didn't really add up. So I clued in at that point that I really needed to do something to change my situation, or at least help myself with my hearing loss. So I went to an audiologist and I got some hearing aids, which being a university student also, there's a lot of funding for hearing aids and for other technology, which I didn't know about before. So my audiologist also recommended an FM system, which is a system like this. And basically, your main speaker or your university professor or high school teacher would wear this around their neck. And what it does is it goes directly into your hearing aids and sets the person's voice at the appropriate level that you need to listen at. So I was able to hear a class discussion and professors and teachers at an adequate level, and it was really, really helpful. And I found my grades actually did go up, so it was very, very useful.
Alyssa, can you also please tell us, you told me a couple other areas where FM really helped you, like at work, part-time jobs, or socially, that kind of thing. Can you tell us a bit about that?
Yeah, at work, I was going into work and people would come up behind me. I was working in an office. People would come up behind me and give me some directions or ask me to do some tasks. And of course, I couldn't see their face. And sometimes I wouldn't even know that they were there. And they would come back in about 15 minutes and ask where my work was, or why hadn't I done the email or done that job. And I was completely astounded because I didn't know that the job was even assigned to me. So I found that after I got my my hearing aids, it really helped in terms of people knowing that I had a hearing loss and knowing that I wasn't ignoring them or a lazy worker or anything like that, that it was just that I needed to be face-to-face, and I did have a hearing loss, so yeah. And then socially, with friends, I waited a while to tell my friends that I had a hearing loss because I wasn't really sure how I wanted to approach it, or which friends I wanted to tell, and who I wanted to become vulnerable to. So I did tell my friends, and they were actually really receptive, and they had a lot of questions, which was really good to see. And something that became really noticeable was on the phone. I would be talking to someone on the phone in a noisy environment, and I would actually take out my hearing aids and then try and listen with my phone, but the volume on the phone, even at its highest, I couldn't hear. So I would just end up hanging up on the person and then having really lengthy text conversations with them. But now that I have the knowledge and use of other gadgets, telephone conversations are actually like they normally should be. So again, with the FM, you just simply hook it up with your Bluetooth to your phone, and provided your phone has Bluetooth. And then what you do is you just pick up the phone call with the pickup button here, and then your phone call, you hear your friend's voice or whoever you're talking to in your ears right away at the appropriate gain. I also have a new system, the ICOM, and it just goes around your neck, and then you answer a phone call just by pressing this button. And then the phone call would also come over through your hearing aids at the appropriate gain.
How do you like that, the ICOM? How's that working for you? Is it better? Or?
I have only been using the ICOM for about 2 months, and from what I've used it for, it's actually really helpful. And I find that because it's always around my neck, it's easily accessible. The battery life lasts a really long time. It just plugs in with a USB plug-in, and I can also clip it in and then hook it up to an MP3 player or an iPod. So I also take it to the gym, and I find that was something that was really difficult. When I was at the gym, a lot of people would be listening to their music on their headphones, and even for me with an iPod at its highest, I, you know, wasn't getting the appropriate gain that I was with my hearing aids. So now I'm able to, with the help of the Icon, work out at the gym just like everyone else with music. And I could also do that with the FM system as well.
That's great. Thanks, Alyssa. That's really useful information.
You're welcome.